Hello friends, many will fail minus 1 to the whole power pi is equal to what? Let's have a solution. According to Euler's formula, e to the power I pi plus 1 equal to 0, e to the power I pi equal to minus 1. Since this has exponent of square root of pi, so take exponent of square root of pi on both sides, e to the power I pi to the power square root of pi equal to minus 1 to the power square root of pi. E to the power, since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power m n, so it will be equal to e to the power I pi square root of pi equal to minus 1 to the whole power square root of pi. E to the power I pi square root of pi is pi to the power 1 over 2 equal to minus 1 to the power square root of pi as it is. This has pi as power 1. So, base same powers add, e to the power I pi 1 plus 1 over 2 equal to minus 1 to the power square root of pi. E to the power I pi 2 times 1, 2, 2 plus 1, 3 over 2 equal to minus 1 to the power square root of pi. Since Euler's equation e to the power I theta equal to cos theta plus I sine theta. So, e to the power I pi to the power 3 over 2 will be equal to cos pi to the power 3 over 2 plus I sine to the power pi to the power 3 over 2. So finally, minus 1 to the power square root of pi is equal to cos pi to the power 3 over 2 plus I sine pi to the power 3 over 2 is our final answer. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. Okay, bye.